You won't believe it, Mimir. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Another crane.
Another sleeping troll, courtesy of the dwarves.
So this outpost is what's left of Fjotrlund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries. Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury, filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure. Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
Kratos, tell me more of your home.
It was violent and cruel.
Sounds no different from me.
It was warmer.
those runes over there can shed some light. What? No, she never mentioned.
Is that a key?
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
What did those runes say?
Sigrun. She loved another. A king named Helgi. Seems they were madly in love. But her parents wouldn't let them marry.
Oh, come, Mimir. You really didn't think you were her first love, did you?
Aye. Suppose I did.
Oh!
Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake.
Another gravestone. But this one's intact.
Aye. And with a keyhole tailor-made for the hilt we found. I was afraid of that.
The oarsmen. A monument to conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Jump!
another Fjotalund marking.
Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Behind you! Look out!
All these bones.
This is a tomb.
Looks like there's a staircase on the other side. There must be another way around. Watch yourself.
Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of the kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
Oh, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are. There it is, the other staircase.
Yeah!
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history.
It can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir.
Look, the other half of the key.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to. King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
that a frost troll? You won't be happy to see us.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Can we take care of them, brother? That's all of them.
These were coal raiders. Infamous.
Eating wolves. Atreus and I have rescued ours from such an encampment.
Kind of. The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something about them.
Perhaps.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
Brother, your fight with Thor must have scattered pieces of Tyr's statue all over the lake. Looks like the shield ended up lodged here. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Situations may help us close the gate. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Well done.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. Together again. Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
sits Prince Dogger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya, why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. Once she did, it was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.